Over 39,000 votes have been cast, and we have a top eight. Good afternoon and welcome to the coolest thing made in Wisconsin announcement show. We are going to be unveiling the top eight products moving on in this contest. The Manufacturing Madness bracket has been an absolute amazing time over this last week. People have been going crazy, voting every single day. Thousands and thousands of votes have been cast, and this top eight is about to get unveiled. So excited to have all of you with us. I know there's a lot of people who are watching with a lot of anticipation, wondering if their product went on to the next round. And so we are going to announce all of those products in just a minute here. Before we do, I want to say a big thank you to Johnson Financial Group for sponsoring the Coolest Thing Made in Wisconsin contest. This is our seventh year of partnering with Johnson Financial Group. And let me tell you, not only are they huge supporters of this contest, they're huge supporters of the manufacturing industry here in Wisconsin. So thank you to Johnson Financial Group. We couldn't pick a better partner for this program each and every year. So thank you to them for all that they do. Now we're about to find out the top eight products that are moving on to be named the coolest thing made in Wisconsin. As we've talked about before, manufacturing is a huge industry here in Wisconsin. Nearly 500,000 people work in manufacturing in Wisconsin. That's about 1 in 6 workers. And we just love the fact that this contest can not only highlight the cool things that we make here in Wisconsin, but really highlight the people that make those cool things. There's so many amazing careers in manufacturing, whether you're looking to things on the factory floor, whether you're looking to the engineering or the front office, there's a great variety of careers available in manufacturing, and I strongly encourage you to check it out. If you're a young person coming out of high school, coming out of college, definitely check out manufacturing, because that's why we do this contest. We want to bring attention to all of the amazing products that are made here in Wisconsin. So with that, we are now going to go right down the line and we are going to announce the top eight products moving on in the Coolest Thing Made in Wisconsin contest, starting in our first matchup of the bracket. We are going to see number one seed Pierce Manufacturing with their Volterra Pumper Electric Fire Truck moving on to the next round. A hard-fought battle from Minocqua Popcorn and Puffs, but the EV Fire Truck is the one who will be moving on to that top eight from Appleton, Wisconsin. Congratulations to Pierce Manufacturing for making it onto the next round. The number one seed Pierce, actually, again, the top vote getter in this past round. So definitely one to watch out for as we continue to move on down this bracket. Now, the company that is going up against Pierce Manufacturing, again, the number eight seed, so the top seeded product in this round is going to go on. That is Jolly Good Soda from Cryer Foods in Random Lake, Wisconsin. As we talked about last time, so many different flavors of soda that Jolly Good makes and a Wisconsin staple for decades. So congratulations to Jolly Good Soda moving on to the next round of the bracket and taking on Pierce Manufacturing and that electric fire truck. So that's gonna be an interesting combination as we move on. Looks like the fire truck is taking on a lot of food products here in Wisconsin. So we'll see how that goes when voting opens tomorrow. Our next matchup in the bracket, looking to who's gonna move on. Our number five seed, Fincantieri Bay Shipbuilding with their MV Mark W. Barker Bulk Carrier Ship. Congratulations to Fincantieri for moving on to the next round. Definitely a very close battle in that one, but our winner moving on to the top eight is Fincantieri. So congratulations to the entire team there for making it on to the round of eight. on the left side of the bracket here. One more product moving on to the next round, and that is going to be our number four seed, Columbia Vehicle Group, with their Tomberlin Beachcomber. This is an electric golf cart style vehicle that you can bring on the beach. It's street legal. A very, very cool product. Clearly moving on to our top eight, taking down Komatsu from Milwaukee. So definitely a good clash right there. But the ultimate winner was Columbia Vehicle Group. So congratulations to them for moving on to the next round. We are going to move ourselves up to the top right of the bracket as we continue down here. We have four more products who are going to make it into the next round. And this first one is the number two seed, ETC Incorporated, with their Source 4 LED Series 3 stage light. This is a product made in Middleton, Wisconsin. And again, one of the top vote getters in this last round. So congratulations to ETC for moving on to our round of eight. And they will be going up against our number seven seed, H&S Manufacturing, with their Loadmaster 2X out of Marshfield, Wisconsin. As we've talked about before, this is a really innovative product that creates a lot of efficiencies out on the farm. You can just load up the entire trailer, and then you can easily lift that into a semi-truck trailer to get transported to wherever it needs to go. So congratulations to H&S Manufacturing for making it onto the next round. Now, our final matchup to be determined here in the Coolest Thing Made in Wisconsin contest, we have an upset actually in this one. And so our number 11 seed, Aaron's, with their Mammoth 850, again, a product that you definitely need here in Wisconsin winters. They are going to be moving on to the next round, a big upset with the number 11 seed moving into that top eight. So congratulations to the team at Aaron's up in Brilliant, Wisconsin, for making it into this next round of manufacturing madness. Now, the company that Aaron's is going to be moving on against, this is definitely going to be a interesting and tough matchup with that company from Aaron's making it into that next round. Our number three seed, Plexus Corporation, with their Quidel Savannah, which is a PCR testing a system that allows you to get a much quicker result for things like the flu, COVID, RSV. They are our number three seed, and again, moving on to that next round. So only one upset in this round, and that is Aaron's with the number 11 moving on to the top eight. We'll see if anything changes as we go from that round of 16 to that round of eight. Definitely gonna be a lot of close competitions based on the votes that we had in this round. A lot of these were really, really close, and I think we're gonna see even closer competitions in this round of eight for manufacturing madness. So because we're gonna have such close matchups, you have to get out and vote. If you have a favorite product that is moving on in this competition, make sure you're going to madeinwis.com and casting your vote every single day. Voting in this round will start tomorrow, October 6th, and it will go through Tuesday, October 11th at 5 p.m. So go to madeinwis.com. You can cast a vote in each of the matchups once per day, per device, and hopefully your product will move on to that next round. We will announce the top four products this coming Wednesday, so a week from today at 12:30 p.m. on the same platforms that you're watching this right now. You'll be able to see the top four products that make it on after this round of voting that starts tomorrow. And then we will have that final round of voting, which will be a popular vote round amongst those top four the following week. We will announce the winner of the Coolest Thing Made in Wisconsin contest at WMC's Business Day in Madison event on October 19th. If you have yet to register for that program, I definitely suggest that you do. It's gonna be a really great, fun event. A lot of amazing speakers will be participating in that program. And like I said, we'll be announcing the winner of the Coolest Thing Made in Wisconsin contest on October 19th at Business Day right here in Madison. So I hope that you'll join us for that event. Once again, a huge thank you to Johnson Financial Group for partnering with WMC on the Coolest Thing Made in Wisconsin contest. We could not do this program without their generous support. And just love the fact that they have been partnering with us for the last 7 years. So congratulations to our top eight products. Moving on to the next round of Manufacturing Madness. Don't forget that voting starts tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. at madeinwis.com. And until we see you next week, make sure you come back each and every day to madeinwis.com and cast your vote. Congratulations to the top eight, and we'll see you next Wednesday.